Okay.
Ang daming words eh.
Oo, pero dun sa pictures, siya laga pa magkukwento.
Galit siya, nagalit siya.
Hindi, pagsimula, maano na niya yan. Papa Teo, tingnan mo, binabasa niya, Papa Teo. Kayaan mo siya mag-story nga. Antay, ituro mo na sa kanya.
Sorry.
niya. Oh no! It's Papa Teo. There you are. I have been looking for you. You should not have left the playground. Papa Teo said angrily. Hello, Dalicha!
Dalicha!
Dalicha! Oh, Galicha. Huwag na ikaw galita mo. Huwag na galit.
Galicha.
Oh, so-so. So-so, huwag na galit. Oh, Galicha, Galicha. Oh, Galicha. It was mommy.
Galicha.
Oh, Galicha. It was mommy. Who brought me Harry to school the next day. Where is where is Papa Teo? I asked her. Oh, Galicha, in his room.
Oh, Galicha!
In his room, Lucy, she answered. That night, Papa Teo did not tell me a story or talk me bed. The next morning, before I left for school, I whispered something to mommy. She agreed to what? Ay, Galicha!
Favorite niya talaga yun.
Wait, thank you. She agreed.
Galicha!
Hello, Galicha!
Galicha!
Galicha! So-so mo siya, parang hindi siya gabi. So-so! She agreed. To what? I had. I had in mind. Back home, I waited for Papa Teo to wake up. Oh, God, it's John. And then shouted, surprise! Papa Teo was shocked. Oh, Lucy. What a great surprise. Mommy and I did this for you. Something special.
And he's a super nice guy. Just happens to be the most talented.
Papa Teo,
coolest singer in the world.
Get well soon.
Ready? Boom. Let's practice.
I get
one, two, three,
well
four.
Soon. Hard. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Papa, are you still mad at me? I asked. Lucy, I was not mad at you. I was just Oh, galit siya, galit! Invite tayo pa. Of gas. So worried. I thought I had lost you. I said, you know, you are my precious little honey. And I love you. Papa Teo said, I love you too, Papa Teo. The end.
The end. Good job.
Okay, I'll give it back to mommy. Okay, Papa Teo.